for?
What?
Chris is going down the road to do it.
So you don't want to leave her until she actually leaves?
She can't figure out how to get over the fence.
You'd like me to go scare her over the fence?
I wonder if she would fly.
I don't think she can.
Let me set my purse down. Hold on.
What are you doing?
She may have babies over there. There's something. There's something
might,
I can hear it.
She might be hurt, Nanny.
No, she's not hurt. Shh, back up.
She's scared.
Okay, honey. Oh, bless her heart. She's...
Are her babies over there?
I don't know.
I can hear the babies over there. Maybe they're moving or they're shooting the daddy over there. Would you like me to scare them over the fence?
No, I can't scare them.
See, I can...
I believe she does have a baby somewhere.
Yeah, hear it? And she can't figure out how to get over the fence.
Alright, hang tight.
Ow.
Let me see if I can make her fly.
What's up,
you
do the
caw-caw
thing?
No, you don't need to do caw-caw thing. Shh, honey, now we don't want to hurt her. I think she's got babies. Come on, fly. Fly over the fence. Please just fly over the fence.
She must have flew to get through from over here.
God love her. She can't figure out how to get through.
Daddy, so there's in your car where you cut the fence.
Hey, I'm not going to cut the fence. Come on.
See, that's why she's pacing, because she can't get out of the fence.
No, we can't open
the
fence. Shh. Right. Oh, I'm afraid she's gonna hurt herself. Why she can't get back over the fence?
She must have flew to get over the fence.
Okay.